Welcome to the third part of the first semi-finals reaction blog of Hey That's Lucky Mario.
And now it's time for something very special.
Yes, they are true legends of Britain's Got Talent, and they've put together a very special one-off performance with their take on the extraordinary events of 2020. It's the one and only...
Diversity!
My favorite.
Come in.
I promise just once more.
Okay, I'll tell you the story of how the world was before. It was a world of waste and wonder.
Oh, now they're dancing.
Back before we understood why hindsight's 2020. People came up with companies to trade across all lands, but they swelled and got much bigger.
That's when Britain's Got Talent 2009.
Yeah, the ultimate winner.
So quick.
Look how they've grown so fast.
I never seen them before. You have to see this. They are amazing.
But then in 2020, a new virus came our way.
Yeah, I know.
Told us all to hide away. But while we all were hidden under orders of the Prime Minister, people dusted off their instincts and noticed something.
Whoa! Did you see that?
Yeah, that transition though. Oh my.
We thought we knew in tatters.
They're holding their iPhones out.
Oh yeah, just like we do here.
Lives matter.
Oh god, here we go. The dance sequence begins now. That's be a good thumbnail here.
Nobody's born racist, man. It's something you learn. Deep rooted in your brain from the day of your birth. I think it's time that we repair.
Oh my! All the military ones. Oh, there's a bit here, baby. Oh, break dance! One in the middle! YOLO! Oh my!
When we finally found the cure and we were allowed to go outside, it's funny, we preferred the world we found to the one we left behind.
Whoa, look at that! There's like a dynamo effect!
That's what I was about to say.
And
why didn't you think so?
Okay.
Because sometimes you have to get sick, my boy, before you start feeling better.
Oh, here we go! Dance sequence, group power! Cinematic looking style. This is so cinematic! Whoa! Whoa, that was well swing.
Wait, where'd Ashley go? We just missed out the fun!
Could this be him right here?
Oh, so good to see you all again.
It's nice to be back in again. It's so nice. As you can tell by our heavy breathing, not very well.
What?
It's been a crazy year.
Yeah.
Our thing has
all been horrible year.
And we think that you can genuinely find all of the positives in it. So just feeling good, feeling positives, and just sending love to everyone out there. Because, yeah, it's been a tough one.
Heal the world. Protect the world. Support us.
Absolutely. So, Tom Fordery, we sort of, like, you know, took the poem that went viral.
Yeah.
And I almost wanted to do, like, the official remix, right? So this was kind of like our version.
Well done. You need to go and get changed. I'll back on the judging panel.
Yeah, I knew it. I knew it. He is a part of diversity. Look. He's a part of diversity. Oh, my God.
Decision time for our judges. This is how it's going to work. Together, you will choose your favourite three acts from this evening. Each of you will then be asked for just one name out of your top three, and out with the most votes will go straight through to the final.
In the event of a tie, the head judge, Amanda,
will have the deciding votes. That's how it works. We're going to take a very quick break, but we'll be right back to find out who takes the first place in our final. See you in a few minutes.
This will be very interesting. If you guys are able to finish off watching the commercial breaks.
This
so we
is talent.
Bye.
Easy Pillows sponsor Britain's Got Talent.
Oh look! Speak of diversity, we only see them, but now it's in show.
UK next March, April, May, and June.
Wow, they're gonna have really hard times.
Enjoy, Elena.
Oh my! Looks like she's gonna do it in here. So we're done watching the commercial breaks. We're gonna get a position ready.
Alright. Yep, get ready everyone. You need to swap.
Faith! Faith! Then that will be me, it's all right here. If you call out my name, you're going to step in front, as I told you in the finals last year. You got that? You got that.
Yes,
will be me here.
And that.
Oh, that's me.
This will be Neptune. And that
could be.
Hold up.
Yeah.
Yeah, that will be very difficult to hear because kill wise is going to be this one here. So now we're up to two more.
No, never mind.
All right, into your positions, ready.
Look at all of the, like, they're a little different.
I know. I
was like,
saying.
What?
Oh god, here we go.
In no particular order, Urban Turtles.
Oh,
you. Up for the public vote.
Oh, we're out.
SOS from the kids. You are up for the public vote.
Oh, I'm new here. I'm new.
You.
Oh, Faith.
Are in the judges' top three.
Oh, my God.
You are up for the public vote.
Ah, oh, come
wow.
on.
James and Dylan Piper.
Oh! Oh yeah, baby! Hoping I make it to another time in the row.
Up for the public vote.
Oh, come on!
So, we're down to two acts. One of you will be facing the public vote. One of you is in the judges' top three. The last act in the judges' top three is...
Why are you talking so incredibly fast?
Steve Rowe!
Oh,
yes!
Baby! Well, it's been fun though. Good night, it's all over, winning. Two times in a row.
Two times in a row, did you say?
Yeah.
Okay then.
Oh boy. This could be interesting.
I feel James and Dylan and Steve Roy. Judges, I'm going to ask you for one name each. The act with the
so
most
these
votes
are what it looks like.
You
see?
You'll get the casting vote.
As a foursome part radio.
Would you please give us the name of the actor?
Oh, he's choosing David first.
In the final.
Okay.
I have to go with my heart, you know. I mean.
Okay, these are the actors.
People who make me laugh just thrill me to the very core of my being, so I'm going to go with Steve Roy.
Oh, thank the Lord!
Yippee, thank you very much!
That's one
so
vote
happy.
For Steve Roy.
For the final, please.
I love all of you, so this is very, very difficult, but I think. I have to go, like David said, with my gut, with my heart, and the act that reduced me to tears of joy and sadness and everything, just happy and hysterics, was you, Steve. I just
oh my!
Steve Royal in the final.
Thank get in there!
So goddamn much!
Oh my goodness, how lucky is she?
This is tough because every single one of you genuinely did believe
right.
But I'm going to go with what moved me, what impressed me.
Ooh.
And what
moves
the biggest buzz tonight? I think that was Steve
Rowe. Oh my goodness gracious me! I made it through! Well then, that was unexpected.
Yes!
Oh my! I'm gonna made it through since like the last 2 years ago. Crazy!
For a place in the final though because you
I'm gonna say
good luck I'm gonna stay right here just in case
the best of luck for that let's hear it for them Faith I Phil and James and Dylan thanks guys
wait we're out
Steve, come on over.
Man! That seems different.
Kick celebration.
Oh, yes!
He's off.
So from a landline, call 090-204-4424, or from mobile only, it's 64424, and then add, or one for Urban Turtles.
Or two for James and Dylan Piper.
Or three for MNCR.
Or four for Jakob.
Or five for James Stutz.
Or six for SOS from the Kids.
Mm-hmm. And or seven for Faith I Feel. Votes cost 50 pence plus any network access charge.
Three via the Britain's Got Talent app, where you get five free votes. Voting closes on Monday morning at 10 a.m. We'll announce your winner in the big final on Saturday, October the 10th.
What?
That's going to take a long time.
Saturday night at 8 o'clock with eight more acts.
Wait, hold on.
Next Saturday. This is like Britain's Got Talent, the champions.
10. That is it for semi-final number one. We'll be back next Saturday night at 8 o'clock with eight more acts. Battling it out for a place at this year's final.
Plus, we'll have music from the crowd. We'll see you then.
Ooh. Thank you, Vinny. And no preview for the next few finalists. Let me find this. Well, that was we have to remember those acts for the votes here. But anyways, the winners of the first. I said first.
I thought you were gonna say third.
Oh. As I was saying, let's talk to the winners who've been chosen for this act. Of the first semi-finalist, Danny, for you. How did that make you feel?
I was so speechless! I mean, really. When he was just, like, starting on with the finals, and I was like, yes! I was, like, bouncing up and down with excitement, because I'm not sure how many times I've been going to the finals, because I've been, like, a lot of times. So, yeah, thank you so much for the ball of my heart, and you make everyone so proud.
Better practice for October.
I know.
In Salem, Neptune. My oh my. Was this your next time being on the finals with your audition? How did that make you feel? Absolutely shocked. And absolutely the change of Britain's Got Talent. 2020 Live Semi Finals is going, wow, really changed. It's way changed than the 2010s. I hope everything will be back to normal then. But, oh boy, I'm so excited for the finals, which is October. Whoa! Kick myself in. And the rest of the semi-finalists, you did your hardest. And I hope some of you will choose your act to make it through the finals. So you have to remember your acts here. Yeah, you really don't forget about that. Mm-hmm. So, there we have it. The first semi-finals of Britain's Got Talent 2020 is done for next week. So, yeah, this will be like exactly the same thing like as Britain's Got Talent, the champions. You know, they run every Saturdays. You know what I mean. So, yeah. So if you enjoyed watching this YouTube video and the rest of the videos I made recently on our YouTube channel, please make sure to smash the subscribe button and hit this notification bell to get notified when I'll be posting a new YouTube video. And don't forget to hit the like button if you enjoyed watching this YouTube video and support this YouTube video as well. So get liking. And there is a one bonus thing. Don't forget to smash the subscribe button for Jerry Moogle, which is my sister's channel. She makes her good videos as well. Says the same thing like me, apart from a few episodes of Roblox, music videos, or KG Drift videos, and such and such and such.
Even Let's Play Kirby's Return to Dreamland. Yeah. Stay tuned for that one.
So yeah, support her YouTube channel by pressing the subscribe button. So yeah. And if you want to see the editions in fall, the playlist description will be down in the description down below, so you can check it out anytime. So yeah, again, thanks for watching. I'll see you guys here for the next vlog of Hey That's Lucky Mario Season 4 to see what we're gonna do for the next one. So yeah, guys, thanks for watching and have a great day. Bye! Good luck for your finals. You too. Yep. Bye-bye.